Welcome back to MHStv. I'm Sienna.
And I'm Cam. This is your news for Friday, October 27, 2023.
Mishawaka had 9 students recognized for their photography skills last week. The Goshen Photographers Guild announced the winners of the Millrace Photography Competition. Mishawaka winners included Van Obamzawin, Karina Taylor, Elijah Boyle, Summer Steffi, Hope Harris, Jillian Walbrook, Peyton Hamback, and Emily Weil.
The MHS Quiz Bowl team had their first match of the season Tuesday. They took on Clay and got a big win. If you're interested in Quiz Bowl, see Mrs. Whistler in room 236.
Tonight is the premiere of this year's fall play, Trap.
Can you state your name to the camera, please?
My name is Angela Ler.
My name is Gwendolyn Haish.
Efren Salas.
Candelario Ortiz.
Rick and Ack Bainis.
Clifton Barnes.
Dasa Tang.
Issa Fenton.
And Abishai Marion J.
You can see the play tonight and tomorrow night at 7. You can also see the final performance on Sunday at 2 p.m.
The last Fist Bump Friday of the year was this morning at Twin Branch Elementary. This was rescheduled due to the power outage earlier in the year. There was no Fist Bump Friday last week due to fall break.
This week's school board meeting was held at Battelle Elementary. At this meeting, the board approved a special meeting for Wednesday, November 15th at Homs Elementary. This will be a town hall style meeting to get feedback from the community on the proposal to build a new Homs building.
Hi, I'm Brady Gallo, and this week we're asking people to finish that lyric. We don't care who sees, so what, we go out, we get a lighter. That's how it's supposed to be.
Living young and wild and free.
Hey, must be the money.
Yeah. Yeah,
I like this. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
And I am for real.
Something about being a good day.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small.
And mama cooked a breakfast for no hog.
That's where you found me, when you put your arms around me.
I haven't been there for the longest time.
Over me.
You got it. Yeah.
Our song is the way you left. First statement. Wait, nope. Is that wrong?
You had it.
Yeah.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
But we are two worlds apart.
What? Oh, hold on.
When you say
that I want it that way.
Yeah.
The cross-country teams have been busy since our last newscast. They competed at New Prairie for sectionals on October 14th. Both teams advanced to regionals, with the boys finishing in third and the girls finishing in second on the muddy course. Junior Liam Bauschke again impressed with a first-place finish at sectionals. The teams then advanced to regional last Saturday, again running at New Prairie. In this year's new regional format, the teams competed hard, with the boys finishing 9th and the girls finishing 13th out of 25 teams. Bauschke again shined, finishing first to advance to the state meet tomorrow in Terre Haute. Good luck, Liam!
Mishawaka Volleyball was victorious in the first game of sectionals against Michigan City 3-0. The team then moved to the second round and took on Plymouth. They again came out victorious, defeating the Pilgrims 3-0. In the championship, the Cavemen lost to LaPorte, ending their season.
Girls basketball had a scrimmage last night against Jimtown. Their first regular season game is on Tuesday, October 31st against Riley High School at home. Tip-off is at 7:30. Come out and support the team.
Mishawaka football will be playing at Goshen in the first round of sectionals tonight after not playing last week. The winner of tonight will play the winner of Concord and Adams in the sectional championship. Go support the Cavemen. Kickoff is at 7 p.m. The theme is costumes. You can listen to the game on 96.1 FM as well as watch the game on MHStv. That's all your news for this week. Shout out to everybody performing tonight in the play.
Have a great weekend, Cavemen.